using length method. First, we go to brackets. As you can see here, we have our list here. So, to use length method, that shows how many elements in the list. We type print parentheses len parentheses and the list name, which is list. After that, save the file and try on terminal. Cool, it's printed that 4 elements, which are correct. Book, apple, dog, camel, they are 4 elements in the list.